So hi guys, welcome to the channel. Today we'll be playing this game. What's his name? See, I forgot the name. Yeah, so we will be playing Lords of the Fallen. Now this game was long due, and the reason for that is that I was busy and some other games, and not just that, but these days, you know, we get so many games, and I'm working full time as an employee, so I don't get a lot of time to play. So, but anyways, now is this game's turn, and the reason I'm playing this is because it reminds me a lot of Dark Souls 3. I mean, Dark Souls 3 was the last true Souls-like game.
After eons of tyranny, the demon god Adir was finally overthrown by humanity. Though fear of his terrible power endured. And so was formed the Hallowed Sentinels, our duty being to stand vigil for signs of his return. Even exile to another realm could not silence the fallen god forever. And in time, Adir's malignant influence pervaded the world once more. In his hunger for vengeance, Adir orchestrated the return of his demonic army. Light was swallowed by shadow, and with it, hope. A new, grim champion arises, the Dark Crusader. And perhaps it will indeed come to pass that only they who shun the light in order to fight the darkness possess the power to defy a god.
So the game doesn't have Intel XeSS. Let me just go with FSR3. Okay.
Boris, forgive me. I'd steer this weapon of deliverance to a worthier servant than I.
the metal for this, Crusader. You failed.
So back when I was trying this game, this is the character I selected, and playing with the maze was it was a lot of fun. And the game is appearing a bit finished since the last I tried it, I think a few months back. So they have done some improvements. Okay, he has this. What is this? Can I see? What is that man behind him? This is an advanced class. Okay, I should just go with either this. Yeah, because he has a nice shield and a spear, which is looking really cool. I don't know what is that other weapon, but I think it's a ranged javelin sort of a thing. I really don't know. Let me just take this only because this is kind of tried and tested. So I won't be doing any of this. Can I change? Can we make a good looking character? I don't think so. Okay, we're getting there. I'll just let it be like this because we usually don't see a lot of skin. I want some good hairstyle. Please. And there is no good hairstyle from what I can. I think this is the most okay hairstyle. Facial hair, of course not. Okay, you can do all this as well. But I just won't be doing all of that, so don't worry. You can do cheekbones, select preset, head, body, let it be all of this. I think that is a better than enough character. Okay, let us play.
Law, the latest receiver of his grace. Great potential dwells within you, doubtless, for you to be chosen thusly. And so does Aureus' wisdom guide my hand in the bestowment of this subsequent boon. Your flesh has been made sacrosanct with the mark of the Dark Crusaders. Prove yourself worthy of this gift. Seek me in the bowels of the bridge. Our work is of the greatest import.
So from the last time I tried this game, it is actually looking better and sharper. Last time there were a lot of artifacts, Unreal Engine artifacts, a lot of shimmer, and it feels a lot of a hell of a lot smoother also. And the game is running on ultra, and on ultra settings, it actually uses ray tracing, as you can see, especially for GI. So that's kind of impressive. I'm feeling so bad, guys, with the playing with a keyboard and mouse. I remember playing Sekiro with a keyboard and mouse. That was insane. And the game looks insane too. The game really has that signature Unreal Engine look, I would say. Signature Unreal Engine look means it has a lot of geometry to it, okay? Just look at the density of everything, the stairs for example. Thank you.
Yeah. I always wondered if there were others. You're probably thinking that lamp's just a tool to be. Take it lightly, and you'll find it's the other way around. Mark my words. the lamp long enough and you'll see history repeat over and over. If you don't want to keep retreading the same ground yourself should you fall, make use of this. I've given you more. From now on, find your own way.
Holy Aureus, by your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days, to lay bare the path to salvation for my wayward brothers and sisters, so we may walk it together, and to strike down all those who would see our will defied. Even as our suffering continued, I honored my pledge of patience to the Exactor. And yet you now appear before me, a stranger, bearing what was not yours to receive. A betrayal made flesh, and one I cannot brook.
Yeah!
brothers and sisters, you honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does.